Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Wildcats. This is our last day before Thanksgiving break. I'm Alexis Cavoris with Teddy Bear, and this is your drum report for Friday, November 20th. Attention junior and senior girls. We are looking for female students to nominate for the YWCA Mahoning Valley Young Women with Bright Futures Awards program. Nominees are recognized for their qualities of leadership, volunteerism, cooperation, and scholarship. One young woman is chosen from each district. Award and scholarship opportunities are available for the final nominee. If interested, please see Ms. Dubos or Ms. Weitzman for more information. Formal interest must be submitted by November 20th. And now, let's go over to Mary Baez for the weather.
Thanks, Lex. I'm Mary, and here's today's forecast. Mostly sunny today with a high near 60. The winds will be out of the southwest at 10 miles per hour. Mostly cloudy this evening with a low around 43. The winds will be out of the southwest at 7 miles per hour, then becoming calm later in the evening. And now, let's go over to Eric Davis with the sports.
Thank you, Mary. I'm Eric Davis with the sports. Attention winter athletes. All athletes must be on final forms if you are participating, and you must have a current physical. Any questions, please see the athletic office. Remember, Wildcats, even in these trying and strange times, we still have a lot to be thankful for, so keep that in mind going into Thanksgiving. You've been watching the Jungle Report for Thursday, November 19th. I'm Eric Davis, along with Mary Bass and Alexis Cavoris. And also remember, keep your mask up and your hands clean. We are all in this together, and we'll all get through this together. Have a great Wildcat day and a wonderful Thanksgiving, and we'll see you back here after the break.